Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very excited to be doing a quick unboxing of my brand new traveler's notebook by Chic Sparrow. This arrived in the mail today and I have been waiting the whole day to sit down with you all to unbox it. As I said, this is my very first Chic Sparrow and I just wanted to quickly mention how already pleased I am with this company. Just 24 hours after I paid, my order was packed up and shipped over here to Australia. I thought that I would have to wait anywhere between 3 and 5 weeks for it to arrive, especially with all the madness leading up to the holiday season, but it only took about 9 days, which is amazing, and I'm so thankful for their speedy service. So let's go ahead and unbox this and I can show you what I got. Alright, so as you can see from the title of this video, I picked up a deluxe Mr. Darcy in the shade Toffee, and I was so close to selecting the personal size. I was going back and forth between sizes for months, and just as soon as I settled on the personal size, I watched a recent video by Ali Brown where she was praising the B6 Slim size, and it actually looked like it would be more snug and cozy in my hands, if that makes sense. So I have Ali Brown to thank for convincing me to go with this size. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, how do we do this? All right. Knowing me, I'll probably drop it or something. Oh my gosh. It's beautiful. My hands are literally shaking. That's how excited I am. I don't know if you guys can see all the detail in there. I think what I'll do is I'll insert some close-up shots so you guys can really have a look at it for yourself. Oh, it smells really, really nice. Different to what I imagined, but it's so nice. It's very, very stiff, which is totally fine because I know that that's going to soften up over time. And it appears that it's got a few fat rolls, I think they're called. I wanted to choose this particular notebook, the Deluxe Mr. Darcy in Toffee, because it is such a classic staple of the Chic Sparrow line. It's kind of like the little black dress of their brand, so I knew that I had to have it. I have the phrase Moonlight Cabin inscribed on the front. Obviously, this is the name of my YouTube channel and my Instagram account, but it also holds a lot of personal significance to me. I've had a number of people messaging me asking me why I even go by this name at all, and basically it's a metaphor. I was explaining to my husband a while back how I can lose so many hours of my life when I draw and paint to the point where I can zone out completely and I end up sitting there all day without even realizing it. I told him that it's like I go to another place. The world is constantly buzzing and shouting and, you know, there's so much noise, but at the end of the day, when everyone else goes to sleep, I'm still awake and I'm sitting up creating by the moonlight. So it's a place that I go to in my mind that brings me so much peace and quiet. It's like a little log cabin in the forest, and you know, that place is Moonlight Cabin. So this inscription holds a lot of meaning to me, and they've done such a beautiful job. It's really very touching. So I might go ahead and open this up and we can have a look inside. I hope that there's not too much glare in this shot, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I picked up 2 of their dashboard inserts, which I think will come in handy. And it does have the Chic Sparrow branding on the bottom right hand corner. I might just move these to the side so the glare isn't so distracting. I also ordered a feather die cut sticker, which I intend on using in a creative journaling spread. If you guys have seen any of my creative journaling videos, I love adding bits and pieces to the pages, so this will be perfect for that. However, when I went through the box, I received not one, but three extra stickers, which I think is really generous and so nice. So thank you for that, Jennifer, and your team. And this is also a business card. Okay, so back to the inside of the traveler's notebook. It's got two smaller pockets and a larger one here. And I think that's called a secretarial pocket. I don't know if I've said that right. And also a pen loop. It comes with four strings that I can use to add inserts into. It doesn't lie completely flat, but that doesn't bother me in the slightest. I wouldn't say that it's overly firm and tough. It's not rigid, I would say. It's got a lot of give to it. When I did place the order initially, you can request special features, like more fat rolls, more distressing, less distressing, depending on whatever it is that you buy. But for this particular order, I just wanted a deluxe Mr. Darcy in toffee, basic slim, as is. And I trusted the Chic Sparrow team to deliver something that they felt, represented their brand and did the Mr. Darcy line some justice. And I think that they knocked it out of the park. It is absolutely stunning and it's completely made my day. So for anyone wondering how I'll be using this, I do intend on using it as my everyday carry. I'm looking forward to seeing all the scratches and scuff marks that will naturally go along with it. I've never tried this size before, but I did have a few unused notebooks that I trimmed down to the B6 slim size, and I went by the size that was listed on the Chic Sparrow website. So I'll go ahead and actually see if they fit. I've only put together one complete insert at the moment. The other two don't have covers, but it was my first time making inserts too. So, you know, they're not the best, but it was good practice. Okay, so that's how it looks with a few inserts in there. I think that the timing of this order is going to work in my favor because I can actually use this for the remaining 4 or 5 weeks of this year to experiment. But in January, I will be filming a setup video so you guys can watch me put it together. I've got quite a lot of ideas for the inserts and bits and pieces that I want to add. So if you're interested in watching that, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss that video when it is released. I must say that I'm officially hooked on Chic Sparrow. It's taken me months and months to decide on my very first purchase, but now I already have a list of others that I want to own. I'm sure a lot of people can relate to that feeling. I know that they're doing a huge sale at the moment for Black Friday, so if you manage to pick up some Sparrows, leave me a comment down below and share with us what you got. And also let me know if you've ever tried the B6 slim size and if you felt like it was working for you, because I'd love to hear your thoughts. Okay everyone, I'm off to go play with this lovely traveler's notebook. I hope you enjoyed watching this unboxing video, so be sure to give this video a thumbs up by hitting the like button down below, and also subscribe to my channel where you can watch my other videos where I draw and also dive into creative journaling. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you again next time. Bye bye!